So very good afternoon, very good evening to one and all, and welcome to my all-in-one channel. So today I'm going to talk about the latest news from the Microsoft and what they are telling about they are not giving any more support to Windows 7. So let's have a look into the news and we'll describe about each and every point what they are trying to say. Well, basically, like if you use any computer or laptop, if you have a Windows operating system, then this news is important for you. So Microsoft has now been preparing to close support for Windows 7. Its supports will discontinue as it is done for the Windows XP and Vista earlier. So in June last year, Microsoft had closed official forum support for Windows 7. People used to take their problems for on this forum and they expert explained it. So currently this forum has been closed. Okay, and Microsoft will not support Windows 7 from January 14 to 2020, exactly like 1 year later. Okay, so this is the news, like they are not giving any support and support to Windows 7. This means that like you will not get any update. These updates also include the security fixes and patches which can help or protect computer. However, you'll get a support when paying. It is worth noting that Microsoft introduced Windows 7 on July 2009. After 7, Windows 8 came, then again like Windows 8.1, and again like in June 2015, the company brought the Windows 10. Now the companies will sell Windows 7 extended security updates, and for this like you will have to pay each year. And this will happen because enterprise users have been using this operating system for a long time and will not be easy to delete it even further. User will not receive update. That means that like if you are using the Windows 7, even after a set of time, you might be at risk and security flaws will be high. And because you will not get security patches, the company has not been offering like the new features in Windows 7 for a long time. American software giants like Microsoft has said, you can continue to use Windows 7, but after the end of the support, your computer will be on risk of security. But obviously, like your computer will be on the security, on the risk, because you are not getting the security updates. The company wrote in the blog post, the users can use the Windows 7 even after the support is over, but they not get they will not get any security updates. According to the company, Windows 7 support installation and activation even after the support is closed. So you can install this Windows 7, there is no problem with that. Okay, and let us tell us latest micro operating system is Windows 10, and company wants people to use it as much as possible. And Windows 8.1 will update Microsoft security by June 10, 2013, and then afterward, like they will discontinue the support for the Windows 8.1 also. Okay, so that's it for the from my news. If you find this news is very interesting, and if you like this video, then please hit the like button. Please subscribe to my channel. Please share this video. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye.